You think that nowadays men lack virility, that they're not men anymore?
No, I think that you could make a case that they are punished for those virtues and so are less likely to feel confident in their expression or development.
You feel that society nowadays tells men that it's not okay to be ambitious?
I think it's definitely the case that happens. It's certainly not encouraged, it's discouraged because of the confusion between the purposeful confusion, in my estimation, between power and competence.